Live Forecast with meteorologist Jake Reed.
And finally, the cold front is moving through the Tennessee Valley slowly but surely. There's not a really big clash of air masses right along the front, so we're not expecting a whole lot of rain throughout the rest of the afternoon. But until this moves through, I am going to keep a very small chance of a downpour. And just in the past 15 minutes, just to the southeast of downtown Fayetteville, one heavier downpour has formed. And generally, it's in this area east of Huntsville, over Jackson County, Marshall County, and DeKalb County, even across southern Tennessee as well, Franklin County and Lincoln County. That's where the best chance of rain is going to be for the rest of today, but even here, it's probably going to be very spotty. Other than that one downpour just to the south of Fayetteville, you have to look really hard, and the showers are having a tough time forming. But as this front is pushing that warm, moist air up and over Sand Mountain and Lookout Mountain, it may be able to squeeze out one or two showers, but do not count on widespread rain by any stretch of the imagination. You see Fort Payne, the sky looks a bit agitated. The clouds are trying to grow tall enough to produce rain, but most of them will not for the rest of the afternoon. The front, as we mentioned, does not have a big clash of air masses. That means it's not going to be a really noticeable change throughout the rest of today. Behind the front, it's 76 degrees now, Muscle Shoals, where it's still a bit more cloudy. Temperatures are in the upper 60s to low 70s, but it's still going to be a warm afternoon. As this first front moves through, it's the second front that's to the north across the Ohio Valley and the Midwest. That is what will provide some very nice weather as we head into the weekend. This cool area of high pressure begins to move down closer to us. That'll clear the clouds out, and the sinking air will allow for a lot of sunshine both Saturday and Sunday. But for the rest of the afternoon, you'll see just how spotty and almost non-existent that chance of rain is. By 4 o'clock, one or two downpours certainly possible across DeKalb, Marshall, and Jackson County. But after 5 o'clock, I think the rain chance is totally out of here, and then it will be all the way until we get into the middle of next week before our rain chance returns again. So enjoy the dry weekend, because it is going to be just quite fantastic. 76 for the high today in Huntsville, 78 degrees for the high in Muscle Shoals. So it will be warm, staying warm all the way through the weekend. But look at these overnight lows as dry air begins to move in. You may want to leave the windows open tonight. 53 degrees. The humidity will be low as well. And look at Saturday, 78 degrees. It is going to be fantastic. Sunday also very nice, but it will be quite warm. Let me show you what happens as we head into early next week. Our weather stays warm and dry, but what we'll be watching is to the west, a very active storm pattern begins to develop, so we'll be watching out for the potential of strong and severe thunderstorms across the Great Plains. I don't think we have to worry about any severe weather, but Steve, our rain chance does begin to increase as we head toward the middle and end of next week.
Okay, Jay, but tomorrow, awesome.
It's going to be so good. Stay outside all day long.
All right, Jay, thank you.